whether they're legal or not takes time to figure out. I associate myself remarks with a Senator Sass who says they're unconstitutional slop. My constitutional advisors tell me they're absurdly unconstitutional.
Cost us about $500 million between now and the end of the year. I could take that money from testing. I don't think that's a great idea.
Let's pass legislation on the things we agree on and knock these off one at a time. And they've refused to do that until they get their $1 trillion for the states.
So Republicans have, from the start, never understood the gravity of the situation that we are in. The problem has grown, and it has become an enormous economic problem.
Expect to be able to correct.